Hello everyone, Rod Eternal here, and welcome back to Doom Eternal, Wrath of the Ancient Gods, or the Ancient Gods as it is. We're gonna continue what we're doing right now, so we're gonna just hop through this portal, and we're gonna be doing the Blood Swamps. So, yeah. In the last two, we helped Samuel Hayden, who is now Sheriff Finn, or whatever. And now we're just gonna get rescued this thing. The power of the father, as they say. So, yeah. Should also point out that while I'm doing Doom Eternal, my Destiny stuff on the road to Beyond Light is also coming out.
I see your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You...
Which way? Look at it. Oh, that's a dead squid! Well, there he is. Just... I said, okay. Pinky.
Pinky,
a big one, friend. Just checking on the way they got to go. Something over here? Okay. Oh, it's a marauder. That's a marauder. Why is there a marauder? Good boy, he's dead. My door. Get out of here, you dog. You take your dog with you. It was a secret. It was a secret.
Oh, can I get a secret over there? Okay.
Some makers, I don't know what the squid.
It's a codex, okay. So I'm gonna need to swim. I forgot to go. Awesome, at the point. What? Have I gotta travel down here or something?
Take this. On a map.
Hey, buddy. Oh. I went all the way just for that? Really?
Thank you,
that's the key that opens the entrance to the Father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the Father's realm.
What is that? Well, am I just supposed to jump into it? Oh, okay.
Beat the trials. Okay, then.
One, two. Power demon, which is a
great wood mesh.
We win it. Back away? Okay then. What was that? Thanks, buddy.
Okay.
Why does this keep happening? It's the second time. Oh, I ain't going to get stuff for this. Thanks, buddy. There is Ray. Oh, that was slow. What's that about? If it goes to be busted. Let's go, Doug. Thank you, Dougie. That might not be a marauder.
Nope, the cyber demons.
Or cyber knights, or whatever. Oh, so there's another way. Oh, have I gone past the codex? Yeah, but it's the codex.
Ghostbusters.
Which way?
Really?
I got a bit. Let's go. Down here. Ah, it's full armor. I'm not but a stupid though, really.
Yeah, but I can't go back that way.
Okay. Oh, the door's here. Well, that was a stupid. They're just parkour. What? Oh no. Oh, I see it. Double jump. Okay, buddy, I got the seed.
Ghostbusters!
Oh. Thank you.
Come on.
No.
You're gonna pay for that.
Two mana. Not a buff totem. Please don't be another buff totem. Buff totem. Is that art file again? Really?
Yep.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the father.
Are you sure? You know what that did? Oh. Yep, that gets closed.
Nobody.
Thank you. it's gonna take us to... There's a duck on. No. Oh, you're done. That faint, where was it? Haven't. great coat. There we go.
Squid!
I figure out where I could also get that. Wait, have I missed another one? Really? Oh, come on. I've missed another one, by the way, okay? Oh, I can sweat. That works too. Sure, I put a good damage. Where is it? Where is this one up that I've missed? Oh, it is below me. Let's see if I can get up though. Yeah, so the demons anyway. Okay. That helps.
That's about a mastermind. Good mission.
You need that, right? Not enough room for that. Binky. Cyber demon?
Look, that's a demon.
They literally put a demon turn in me. That guy has a giant water field.
How did I miss a demon?
Hang on, why am I all the way back to where I was before? Oh wow. Where is it? I got speed for that. Right over side, go. Why is he hitting me? I'm hit by. I've been hit by some invisible stuff. That's as well as good, and this is what I need. Ah, great. Another one of these. Another one of these smoke ones. What?
Oh, I see it.
If I dive low. Grab it and swing it. Okay.
How is that supposed to work?
Oh, am I supposed to wait for it to go this side? I did not cheat there. Bye, pain elemental. Goodbye. Where now? Up here. Stand on top of here.
Buff totem, why buff totem, why buff totem, why buff totem?
Where's the buff totem? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Not far. Oh my god, that's not that far. Where is it?
Let's get him.
Oh, it's up there. What's it here? What's here? Except for the Unmaker. Another one. Don't want to get bothered with that. Where are you? Come to here. You don't have some of that. Okay. to hear one of those again. Sub-demon. This sub-demon. I got.
May serve the makers in all their glory.
That's an eyeball.
This would complete the shield.
Please no. I'm out of ammo. Well, great.
Sir, I need you. Great, another one.
gotta be you. Same place, same place, buddy system. Come on.
Don't touch me.
Please have another one. Please have another one.
Why?
Almost there. Go away.
Oh, come on. again.
We will be right back once I've got this done.
Thank you.
come on. Yes. We did it. Oh, we did it. Oh, that took way too long than expected. What the?
Use this? Okay, then. It's better be worth it.
This better be worth it. I just spent about 19 hours doing that. I'm not doing it for nothing. Still ain't got my con maker skin. Better get it.
I'm using your Quake con skin, Bethesda. You better be giving me that.
Oh no, what's this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh.
Why are we on top of that?
Oh.
Oh god damn it. Damn it.
Thank you, giant.
Wait, are those horses?
They look like horses.
That's a better one. Oh no, we're killing it.
We're destroying that.
I'm screenshotting, guys, sorry.
You sound a bit different, Aiden. You mind if I just, take this? I'm gonna take this. I'm just gonna pick this up. See, my plan is not to give you this. I'm just gonna break this.
I learned what happened in the first game when you betrayed me. Payback's something, isn't it? Good shot. See, the purple one looks better.
You feel you are prepared now for this.
This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
XP from that.
I get it.
Let's just get to the... Oh, we're going to the hole now.
Signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do,
I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form, and that'll destroy all of them for good, right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be a part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a decillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Urdak in the sixth region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy.
We're 11.
I'm sorry.
And away we go into the next bot.
My god, this took so long.
What are we gonna do? Resurrect the Dark Lord. So this is probably gonna be... this is gonna be the last part, I assume.
Yep.
So, yeah.
Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this. It took way too long than expected to do that challenge thing. So, yeah. If you liked the video, hit the notification bell for more Doom Eternal content. And yeah. So I will see you all in the next video. Have a nice day.